Tortola is a beautiful mountainous island in the Caribbean. In March of 1999, my father and his wife, Shelley, put together a trip to Tortola. Shelley was absolutely passionate about diving. We don't know what happened to Shelley under 75 feet of water.
Was it a mild stroke or a mild heart attack?
The mask was broken. The mouthpiece was dislodged. It is very suspicious.
He loved her so much. And then to lose her?
In my opinion, it was murder.